So friends, welcome back to Shorttricks. I'm Avinash and in this video we will learn how to link your Aadhar card with your PAN card. But before that, please subscribe to my channel. You can subscribe my channel when you click on this red subscribe button. Now come on the trick. First of all, open a new tab and search Income Tax India e-filing. Open the very first website, and this is the official website of PAN card. Here is written that Department of Income Tax, Government of India. Now you will get an option, it's link Aadhar. Click on that. Now here something to be filled. First of all, here fill your PAN number, then its Aadhar number, then your name that's written on the Aadhar card. Now click on that. Then either you have to fill that or that. You have to go for OTP or enter the captcha. Choose your and then click on link Aadhar. When you click that, a new message you will get that your Aadhar PAN linking is completed successful. Means your PAN card and Aadhar card has been linked now. That's all about this video. Thank you.